My name is Niqualas Chew. I'm a senior long jumper at Elgin High School.
Niqualas was a middle school kid that was just going to be a basketball only guy. He was in the gym all year round, didn't run track for us at all. As a matter of fact, his freshman year and sophomore year, he didn't run track at all. He came out last year as a junior March, when basketball was over, and put him on the long jump first day, had success, ended up being a state champion last year.
Definitely I'll have to train more. I have two or three weeks before I go to state. So I think just getting my extra rep in and doing all the right necessary steps to make sure I'm at my best.
So to have the idea that the number one guy in the nation is practicing right here on this track and this sand pit is a very surreal experience for all of us.
Something I've been chasing since I've been jumping. I always thought to myself that I could definitely do it. And now that I'm just an inch away, I'm just feeling even more confident and I'm sure I'll break it. Definitely feels great. I've grew up here basically my whole life, been here since fourth grade year. And they've done so much in this community for me and my family. And I just want to thank them for everything. So this is my way of repaying them.